Mailersend is a transactional email service provider backed by 10 years of email deliverability experience. Now, let's look inside. Here are some of the features that make life a lot easier and that you have available to you within your Mailersend account. The first thing I love is the library of all of my templates that I have over here that I can filter by domain or by the category I choose. I can easily create a new one by clicking Create Template, choosing one of these editors, HTML, rich text, or drag and drop. And when I click Choose, it will take me to the themes that we have available to you. And these are typical transactional email themes. So we have things like reminder to review, monthly overview, reset password, invoice, or for example, upgrade to premium. The cool thing is, if you click Choose right over here, it will take you into that theme and into the drag and drop editor. You don't need to call your developers or your developer teams. You can do this yourself, or your marketing team even could do this by just dragging and dropping different elements from the sidebar over here and creating an email promotion. For example, if you want to add a nice promotion to those transactional emails, well, you can do this with this drag and drop editor. Then we have the domain area where you can add new domains right over here. These are the domains that you will use within your system, and you will connect your transactional emails to these domains. Just click Add Domain. And here's all the info you need, the SPF text and the DKIM text and the value, return path, CNAME record. You can edit the subdomain here if needed, and the record value is here. You can add custom DNS records for tracking if you like, or inbound domain forwarding, which allows people to answer your emails, and you will get those emails within the system. Once you're finished, just click I have added DNS records, which you need to update, of course, where you're hosting your domain. And once you do this, click verify domain. Now, I didn't do this now, so it's not going to work, but I'm going to take you back to the domain management area and show you a verified domain and how I can easily manage things over here by clicking manage. Here I have some stats for this domain. I can create a new token. For example, if I want to connect Mailersend to Airtable, I can do that. I can give it full access or custom access, depending on what I need. I can click Create Token, copy the token, download it, then close this. There we go, as easy as that. Inbound routing, this allows me to access more settings for when people reply to my emails. So I can give it a name. Then I can use the domain we provide for you, or you can use your own domain right over here. You can edit it again if you want. Of course, you need to fix the MX records in your domain for this to work. And then for all the replies that come to you, you can catch them all and they will be shown in the system. You can also catch recipients. You can add a specific recipient that you want to filter. You can also filter the emails, match all, match a specific sender, match the domain, and match header. So Mailersend will take all those replies, but then you can also filter those replies and add your own email address, and you will get only those filtered replies to that email address or to an endpoint URL if you need to use these emails in your web project or in your web app or whatever. You can also add more endpoints and more email addresses. Once you're finished, just go ahead and click Save Root. Now let me go back to the management of this domain. And then we have webhooks. Add a new one here, give it a name, give the endpoint URL, choose the event you want to use right over here, and then of course, save webhook. Then if you want to use SMTP, just turn this on. Otherwise, you can use our REST API over here. Just put in the settings if you're using SMTP and you are ready to go. You can track the opens, the clicks, the track content, and track with customized link if you need to do that. You can edit that information over here. This is the suppressions management. This allows you to see all the hard bounces, spam complaints, unsubscribes, and block list. Now let's go back again, and here are the popular languages you have access to. You can click view all over here. And for each language, you will have links, for example, to install an SDK, or you have the developer website right down over here. And depending on the languages, these links might be a little different. So that's all for this. The danger zone, you can stop sending and delete a domain. And then we have the activity area where you have a live view of all of your current sending. Of course, this is a demo, so nothing is going on here, but normally you would see emails being sent from here. You can search them by recipient, subject tag. You can filter them by day or by the tags, for example, by the process tag. Then we have the analytics, and the stats here should be actually very good because our team has many years of experience in delivering emails to people's inboxes. And again, you can filter by the day, you can filter the graphs by day, week, months, and you can use the tags right over here. In your profile area, you'll have access to things like changing your password, but also two-factor authentication, and you can use the dark theme over here. In the user section, you have an overview of all of your users, and you can also add new users with this button. Here, you can just put in the email address of the new user, use one of these default roles right over here, or create your custom user by selecting these checkboxes. Depending on what you need, you just put in the checkboxes and click invite user to join. Then one of my favorite features, if you have many clients, you can switch accounts by clicking switch account. And if you have an email address registered in these accounts, you'll be able to switch back and forth between these accounts by just clicking login. I love it. Now, if you need any help, just go ahead and use this icon right over here. And our award-winning support team is ready to help. And if you ever need more help, you can just go to our website and also click help over here and search through the topics you need, or just go ahead and look at these topics right over here. The roadmap is on the bottom left right over here, roadmap. And that's pretty much it. I hope you've enjoyed this quick overview. Have a wonderful day, and I will see you in another video.